pieces that we're playing is actually on the contest list, and the other one is at the point that they need to be at next year. So I am really pushing this group. I'm also pushing the 8th grade group as well. I feel like they've stepped up to the challenge. These are a fun group of kids to work with. They let me work them hard. That makes it fun for me, and I think when they start to realize how well they're doing and how well they're performing, it's fun for them too. And music is supposed to be fun to play. That's why it's called playing. The 7th grade group, we're going to start off with a traditional piece titled American Patrol. The piece that is on the UIL list is titled Hillcrest Impressions. And then the piece that I'm pushing them with is one that's titled Dragon Dances. So, ladies and gentlemen, 7th grade Symphonic Orchestra.
Mano.